wave.
Super hot for Kaya. It's been like this for 3 days now.
Oh, yeah. That's more like it.
Nothing cools you down like an icy foot bath. Nat, care to join me?
Thanks. I'm good.
Is this the hottest it's ever been in Kaya, Grandpa?
Might be. Seems like it's been getting hotter every summer. Growing up, our elders said the weather would change in the future.
So they knew this would happen?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I wonder if this really is the hottest it's ever been in Kaya. I'll keep you posted. Temperatures in Kaya. Summers are always mild in Kaya, as it never gets above 69 degrees.
What?
Where does it say that?
A site called Interior Alaska Adventures. But that's totally untrue. It's 85 degrees right now. We should write to them about their mistake.
Good morning!
Isn't it a beautiful day?
Beautiful? Are you kidding? It's hot enough to fry an egg out there.
This is nothing. Sometimes in Texas, it'd be 95 degrees for a whole month.
95 degrees?
Hey, Sean.
If y'all are really hot, why not go to the library?
Why?
It's air conditioned. My dad just installed this new unit, and it works great.